used it to make torches. There's a few, some coal. Coal. I just threw some coal over here. That's what I just tossed down. All right, in that case, here. I was actually going to be doing something with smooth stone myself, so. Thank you. save room. Stone can take out iron, and you need iron for everything else up to obsidian.
You take lapis with stone as well.
Yeah. notice how better my level 8.
It's because of the mining.
It's because I keep dying. I'm mining, I got nothing. Yeah? SMRT.
That's normally what I use the gravel for, with the pillars.
Yeah. So you remember how I was complaining about being level 7? Guess what I meant now? Yep. How'd you guess? Another zombie. Oh, you found that motherfucker? Away from him because I had like one heart and then I died. Next time you see a zombie villager, try and save it. Because we can turn him into an actual villager. I know it involves a golden apple, but we'd have to find a way to trap him. There's a golden apple and a certain potion, and they gotta be applied in a certain order. Some of them do. It's rare, but yeah, we can actually plant that. Yeah. Find me.
Did you leave one of the doors open?
Yes. Hi. I lost it when I died. Anyone knows what the drip blossoms are for, let me know. Yes. I'm on my way up. Both of the doors were open.
You know, every time someone asks me what the hell one of the top is, and I stepped out, and everyone jumps back.
Yeah. A couple of them. And I'm leaving two here. Two double chests. Well, what I was thinking is, at some point move all the farms down here. So we have one, for wheat, one for carrots, one for potatoes. Sloop. I'm getting all the shit you don't get XP for. Bunch of copper. As soon as I say that, I find a shit ton of coal. Just over a row. something. Lapis. 52 blocks away from spawn. Yeah. What's your Y coordinate? I'm at 52. -60. -57. I can too. Can you see it now? You're not supposed to jump off the wall. Use carrots or potatoes to lure the pigs. You know, but for when we get to that point, I'm just saying. Kill. No, I just heard it and I didn't recognize the noise. Thank you. just need a diamond axe and we're good. That is the reason I always try and make it so I'm don't have anything surrounding the house, because that kind of stuff spawns in. Yeah, we just need a diamond pick and we can get them. Water. soufflé. It's got to be a certain way. If you come down to where my chests are, there's shears down here. Mining right next to water. Put them in the bottom one. If you want to take all the remaining stacks, go ahead.
Coal?
Yeah. Yeah.
That makes you happy now?
Yeah. Found something. All I gotta say is fucking bladder. I was sitting here thinking, man, I hear spiders. And I walk into what looks like a ravine.
6 dex and 10
dex. Right, how the fuck do I get out and what? It's definitely a big ass cave.
Get booted out?
No.
Just said there was a multiplayer hosting.
I didn't do it. Nobody told me to. You can't prove anything. No fuck. Watching you. You sat down and tried grabbing your bag. You called him me.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know.
What?
No armor, no shield, and I see a creeper.
What the fuck, you just had armor?
I guess I do have armor. Never mind.
Oh, you ain't got no shield?
Nope. Sleepy time? Yes. I like ketchup. Thank you. so let me finish up here and I'll jump off quick if that's all right. Come up to the chests. Offload a few things in here. Let's see, that is dirt.
You're just storing the stuff up there.
There's a few things that I'm storing up there. I'm on my way back up here. Oh, it's nighttime.